I like how we're just breaking this to pieces. Alright. Last one, I think. Time racing! Oh my god. Check it out. Check out my fake Audi A4 DTM car. Oh man, I'm such a wreck. It's even got fucking pedal shifts and everything. Oh my god. Shit's fast. Let's go. So this is, yeah. Gran Turismo right here, people. Jesus, titty niggas. We're still going. It's just like Gran Turismo 5, you can ride the wolves. It's all good. Pit lane. 280, 80. Yep, ride the walls. Oh, there's a hairpin. Just out of nowhere. Hairpin. I think anything. Remotely. Realism, people! Realism. $302. Sponsored by Wheel. That's it. Stop by the start, see if we actually can get anything. Runkers or curves, like. I'm sure we can beat it. Minute 5. Well, great start there. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on. Power, power, power! Into 5, left 9, but into brake, into 4th gear. Blah, 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 we come to dead halt. Just like that. Over crest, into 4, right, down, straight, 300 yards. Is that a lap? Even bang into the wall twice. Only took me 48 seconds. Silver! The vehicle bomb free for Corgan wagon is now available. Okay. Can I have it? Give me. Oh, a bit of a nut. That was a lovely piece of drift. Oh. Quality car control there, people. Upshift, into first gear. See if we get gold. Go for gold. Oh. On the rails. Yeah, gold medal. Record, I am the best. Bow down to my awesomeness. You can now change to the bottom something GT2 in the pit lane. Is there a pit lane open? Yes, there is. Yeah. Let me change car. Ooh, now we're talking. Check it out. Fucking fake Audi R8 right here, people. Media seasons. Oh my god, this thing's fast. Wall riding! Woo! He's only got 6 gears. Woo! Physics! 45 seconds, let's do it. So you get one course and 2 cars. Or 1.5 courses. Go down pretty even. Fuck. Still going. Yeah, coming into the finish line. Go! Oh my god, the I was 0.08 off. That's so lame. Yay, record! And then we crash. Yeah! Fuck the rules, I'm out of here! Let's just go. Whoa. Yeah, this is more like it. I've escaped the prison of the ring. Oh. Woo! Here we go, let's get some petrol. Diesel? I want some soup. I want some benzene. Sweet, driving on the public holiday in the race car. Yeah, boy. Let's see what this bad boy can get up to. Ooh. 200 miles an hour. Exceeding. And then we go around the corner. Woo! I'm surprised it stayed on the road. What's free play? Bornum, Porkum Wagon, Bornum. Traffic. Dense.
I am the sun. Fear me as I slowly come across the screen.
Alright, so we're into the normal mode. We got my discs. I don't know what it says. I wish I could read what that says. If that says Brembo, I'm gonna have a good laugh. Hang on, since we're in free play mode, ooh, we get to change the color. Ooh, purple. Green, yeah, they're all. This is purple. With dark leather. And chrome wheels. Which are not chrome, they're black. Realism, people. So I put it on dense traffic. So let's see if we can avoid the traffic when it's dense. How long until I hit someone? And that guy's going pretty fast. Oh shit. Oh! That guy just re-ended me. What an ass. The Pope. Oh, what the hell? Even the AI can't drive normally. Is this what you call dense traffic game? Whoa. 360 notes. Whoa, 720. How to do a J-turn. Yeah! German road rage! Zig Heil! Huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. The traffic jam. They still seem to be very polite. And we're ready for the start of 2011 International Autobahn Speedsters. The cars are already behind the pace car. Oh, they're getting very impatient.
Oh, interference. In the roof.
Ooh.
I'm blacking out the traffic.
This is my lane. Ooh, it gets a bit sketchy. 200. Oh shit.
No problem. Oh shit. God damn it, Napa. Oh, the horror! I'm gonna get past you eventually.
Realism, people! Realism. Right.
They got rid of that problem. No!
What the ass? What the? What was happening just then?
You parked. This went better than expected. Yeah. sucks to be you. You're off the road now.
Woo!
There you go.
Oh shit.
At least the road suddenly got magically quiet all of a sudden. Oh shit.
Ah, so that's the right side of the road over there.
That's right, I got my own lane. I drive on the left-hand side of the road anyway. Oh shit. Please change up a gear. Alright. That didn't help! He's back for revenge! What the shit? Anyway, well, he's across the road and I'm upside down. Hey, I'm still the right side way up though. That means I must not be wearing my seatbelt.
This game does not condone safe practices.
Realism! I'm Fascia Team! Thank God I'm a different person. Woo!
Oh! Yeah. I'm just back on the road, really. Running people over. Oh my God, I'm stuck on a curve! Oh! Go around. Righto. Wow. And then everyone was perfectly fine.
Look at the pretty lake.
Yeah. Perfect car for the autobahn.
Oh, traffic jam. Hilarious. Holy shit. Woo!
Range 42.
Ludicrous speed.
okay. Now I'm doing 108 in reverse. Boink. Trees. Trees. What the fuck? I had a tree. Oh, I get to change the color. Sapphire blue. Best game ever. Shit. That was close. And... fuck! Oh, road groups. Oh, other things. What the fuck? Yeah. And that was Let's Play fucking Driving Simulator. Wow. This sums up the game right here, people. If you like more of these simulators, let me know and I'll give a crack at the other ones. But for now... and I disappeared.